Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you all so much for being here today. Welcome to City Church. Welcome to our winter recital. We are so excited that you're here. And for those of you who don't know me, I'm Christy Carlisle, and I have the awesome privilege of teaching these students. And with us today, it's a really special day because we also have Kelly Hansen with us. Most of you know Kelly Hansen, and she has been a faithful friend to me and a mentor for many, many years. I was in her choir when I was about this big. And I met my husband years ago in her choir rehearsal, even though we wouldn't know it for several years. But anyway, she has had an incredible impact on my own musical journey. It simply would not be the same without Kelly. So it's really special for me to have her here with us today and her students as well. So just a couple of things before we get started. There is a reception next door. I hope you'll make plans to attend and just stay for a few minutes. Grab a cookie on your way out, a cup of coffee. Congratulate these kids on a job well done in fellowship with one another. So I hope they'll join us for that. And if you haven't done so already, silence your cell phones. I think I silenced mine. So make sure that you do that so those don't chipper away during someone's performance. And just one quick note to parents with littles. There is a lovely courtyard when you go outside, and there's a play area that they can play on. But there is a back that leads to the parking lot in the back. So if your kids want to go outside and play, by all means go. But I would ask parents to be with your babies while they're out there, just to supervise and make sure no one sneaks out that back gate. So just a couple of safety things there. I'm going to pray for us, and we're going to get started. Again, thank you so much for being here. I am really excited. These kids have worked really, really hard and have learned some really fun pieces this fall semester. So I know that they're excited to show it off for you, so. Well, let's pray. Heavenly Father, I just want to surrender our afternoon over to you. I just want to thank you for the beauty and the awe and the wonder of the Christmas season. Father, amidst all of the busyness that this season brings, I just pray that we would be able to sit still, just even today, and let all the beauty of that just settle into our hearts, that even as we go about our day-to-day busyness, that we would still be able to meditate and think about just the incredible awe and mystery that this Christmas season brings, your son. Father, I just want to pray for these students right now. I ask that your peace would just completely come over them, that the peace of Christ would rule and reign in our hearts today, would roll in this place. Holy Spirit, we welcome you. I just pray, Father, that your presence would fall down and would be so tangible and so evident among us today. Help us just to have an awesome time. Thank you for the beauty of music. It is one of your many gifts that you give to us, and I just thank you for these students. I thank you for their families. I also want to pray for some of those who aren't with us today because they're not feeling well. I just pray that you would send your swift healing to them, that you would comfort them, that you would comfort their families. Father, we just surrender this afternoon over to you. We love you. We want this to be for your glory, and that in turn, it would just be for our great joy. Bless these students now as they prepare. Help them to have a lot of fun as they perform their pieces. I ask all of this in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Lucy's